Alright, guys. What's the supply? The day has officially, like, begun for this or whatever, so... find the abandoned. All this, so nice. I claim you. We don't have you. Let's go for free, and there we go. And we'll go ahead and get all of these we can of you. Thank you, Sarah. Thank you. Let's go ahead and do our duels. Definitely can't defeat Valheru up there. Or Caldas, can't defeat any of them. I can defeat you. I can defeat the top one. I just can't wait to get a car. It's gonna be so much better. I think, anyway. Oh, gosh. We're starting to get up to the annoying spots that I'm not going to be able to beat. There's one. It's starting to be like every other one. I'm not going to be able to defeat. There we go. Okay, cool. We're almost at 2,000 with that. And then, Strong Survivor. It is the... Gosh, the power upgrade or whatever. You gotta enhance your power. So that's exactly what we're doing. Here's Isaiah! Woo! And then we can promote you. And we can promote Carl. Nope, Shane. Promote Shane. Just gonna use all of our skills. We got our radio here. We only got four of these. Let's just go ahead and do this. Epic Survivor Fragment. I don't even know what the hell that fragment was. It was nasty looking. Donna! Bob? Lori? Kirsten? Not too bad. And we've got some of Patricia fragments and Butcher fragments. Zeke? Vane? Kirsten fragments and Ross fragments and the Butcher fragments and the purchasing experience. Dale, hey there, Dale, falling behind Herschel. Claim this. Awesome, awesome. What about the Strong Survivor thing? Only at 68%. That sucks, but... well, we're just getting started, though, aren't we? moat. Well, old Bob over here. Ross, we can promote Ross too. There we go. Now we're at 46% and we're also at 23%. So let's go and do this here. Claim all this. Claim. And claim. Come on, let me claim it. Let's go back to the radio actually and Butcher, Carl, Maya fragments, Enzo fragments, and experience. Rory, Gregory, another Rory. There's Boyd fragments, Gregory fragments, Trainer Andrea fragments, Carl fragments, and Kirsten fragments. Okay. Rory, looks like you get promoted today too. Let's go. Okay, we can use this too. Might as well use these real quick. Use all this because we're going to go upgrade some survivors. I'm going to use this. Here we go. Okay, then we're gonna use that here in a bit. Actually, I guess we can go ahead and use those. Not the default. Materials. Then we go to blueprints. Dagger. Shovel. Leather jacket, windbreaker, leather cap, fishing hat, and scarf. Now let's go to forge, or forge this. Forge that. And let's go close. Headwear. Did I not do the glasses one? Damn it. Okay, materials. Where's the glasses at? Oh, well, I guess I just saw whatever. Okay, now let's go and get survivors. We have 151 of these. Alright, let's upgrade. Now we're going to get some equipment. Continue what we were doing. This recap stuff. Yeah, he has stuff. Upgrade Rick here. He's level 45. We need our survivors level up to like what, 34 or some crap like that. And let's give you some equipment. Give you a scarf. No, I wanted to to give Shane a scarf. Oh well. Let's go over to development now. Samantha, definitely gonna upgrade you. I can exchange. Okay. I know what those things are now. Okay, I understand. I can't upgrade you though. And you're on the team, so it makes it even better. You don't have any equipment. Can I give you anything else? Give you a shovel. And a windbreaker. And a fisherman's hat. Looky there, you're all decked out now. Okay, we're 73% there. What are you guys at over here? Speed all you up. And no, not the horses, this one. Then train. How much did that do? 81%. Oh gosh. Oh, can I please take this? Yep. 845. We need a lot more. So what if I send somebody to attack this? 5 minutes. Still got a little while for that. All this. Oh, we just need just a little bit more than we get another short range. Oh, yes, we do. We do have the garage. Let's see what we get. But it didn't get us enough to get this, so we'll go ahead and grab that. We're going to go ahead and grab it. And we're going to use our radio. This up, we're going to use up all of our things. Let's go train. Train. And train. Speed up. Train. Speed up. Train, speed up, and train. How close are we now? 97%. So we should be able to be okay if we do this one more time, right? Yes! And my rank was 22! That is awesome! All of our ranks, 442. The stage rank was 22. Looky there. And I'm 3 million power. It says I am, but whatever. Stick it. I'm just happy that's over with. Okay, I need to go over here and train these guys. And we're gonna go to Sedima Siege. Look at this. Okay, okay, everyone's busy. That's not where the settlement siege is, but we are going to send some people out to gather this farm. And you can gather this. Now we're going to retry day 30. Here we go. I really am. We did a really good job. We was, 22? We upgraded this for people, so we were really close last time. So it would be better this time and actually beat it. We beat it last time, but this one star isn't actually beating it. It's just surviving it. Let's just be honest with ourselves, we didn't beat it with the survival. This level might be able to beat it. Possibly. Let's go. forward over here to the front, and then screw something up. Today was a good day. It really was. Wow. And our rally went through. I don't really need the transmission that I was going to use it for. One log until. Okay. Alright, everyone. We did really good. I'm actually really happy about what we did today. I'm gonna send our best one to go gather. I'm gonna hop off here. I feel really good about what we did. Because we always need lump ice. Go gather. And have fun. Got defeats. We did two bad guys. Defeat Negan time for a new region chief. Oh well, guys, we did pretty good. I'm happy. So I'm just gonna go ahead and hop off here. Sorry there, buddy. Alright, everyone. Peace.